these days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what I read in the news. Like who really shot JFK? Was it the mafia, the feds, or the CIA? And then the inquest, why did the princess die? Accidental MI6, afraid of a fire. And was the AIDS virus really made by us? Or from an ape that was ate someplace by us? I first read they told lies about evolution, not her telling lies about CO2. And after free version, all the legs were lost. We asked, was 9/11 an inside job? Was it really Bin Laden and cold terrorism? Or was it all caused by control that my lives? They attack Iraq based on rape criteria. Did Saddam have weapons? Did he sneak him out to Syria? I'm asking cause I think it has to be debated. Are all these wars financially motivated? These days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what they're reading the news. It's like they're not really trying to be revealing the truth. It's like they're trying to get me to believe in their views. These days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what they're reading the news. It's like they're not really trying to be revealing the truth. It's like they're trying to get me to believe in their views. Every week new health scare in the media. Are they using fear to sell news and deceiving you? Mad cold, SARS, bird flu, but remind you anything can happen to you, all not a swine flu. Are the chemicals they add to the food really good, or just poisons that's bad for you? Is fluoride in the water to protect my tooth, or is it really a plot to lower mass IQ? Are all these shots really vaccinations? Are destroying brain cells with mercury they're containing? Are chemtrails really real? Will we know ever? Can governments use HARP and control weather? No way, that's crazy, it can't be. Some say mommy, the Asian tsunami. War, disease, destruction and starvation. Natural or engineered depopulation. These days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what they're reading the news. It's like they're not really trying to be revealing the truth. It's like they're trying to get me to believe in their views. These days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what they're reading the news. It's like they're not really trying to be revealing the truth. It's like they're trying to get me to believe in their views. The media feeding your trivial drivel to keep the mind of all civilians simple. TV entertainment, watching and listening, or is it just a truth for psychological condition? Our history students getting taught the truth, cause I heard the government has rewrote all the books. And what was the cause of economic declination? And regain lost finance through raising inflation. Unpaid loans, repossessing of homes. So is the Federal Reserve privately owned. Trilateral Commission, Club of Rome, the Masons, the Fabians, Rothschild, the United Nations. Build the Burgers, Illuminati, Rockefeller, CFR, what about Tavistock as well? Or made for problem solving and discovering, or just bricks building this one world government? These days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what they're reading the news. It's like they're not really trying to be revealing the truth. It's like they're trying to get me to believe in their views. These days I'm so confused. Can't even believe what they're reading the news. It's like they're not really trying to be revealing the truth. It's like they're trying to get me to believe in their views.